Okay, here we go. Look at that kitty. I say, Tim, if you want so bad, why don't you just get up here, buddy? Get up there. Timo, seriously, man, get off me. Let's go see what we can build for my Palico before we take off.
Time for some hard graft.
Some Rathian over now? Hell yeah. I want to hunt him again, though.
Help him. Work faster, you slack
dog. 10 bucks as he does.
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The second fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander! We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
Something trippy's happening.
Get to your posts now!
Oh, now you tell me.
Yeah.
No. Shooting it.
It's time to restrain this beast. Ready your binders.
Climb up! The binder is on top of the barrier! Fire it from the ballista when you're ready!
He will do it. There would be a lot of loot in this.
The target's condition.
It's still not weak enough to capture, sir.
Zora Macross is breaching the first barrier.
proceed to the mounting phase of the operation!
Move it, Hunters! Get to a hitching post! Got it! Boarding that sucker now!
This is where it really counts, partner! You can do it!
Now, now! Run its back, old man! Give us some orders!
Find the magnet cores on Zora's shaft. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores! That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Wah!
Where the hell is the next one? Oh. Ate me.
We've spotted another core on Zora Macros' head.
Right, Hunters, make for its head and attack that core with all you've got. Get ready to resupply the Hunters. It's time.
Understood.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm mining on top of it. This guy must have some trippy armor. Never told me where to go. Really, where am I supposed to go?
has reached the second barrier.
All right, let's restrain this beast. Ready your one-shot binders. Fire!
That's a hit. We've restrained it. Wait, what's that? What is that? That black figure up in the sky.
Oh, no. Hunters, you need to get up under Zora Magnaros' shell right now!
A monster! Some unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magnaros' shell.
Ballista team, get ready to provide support. Hunters, under Zora's back, now!
Ballista team, acknowledged.
On it.
Careful there, Parker. That's the mysterious black monster we're hearing about. The one that let those thorns
Thank you.
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway.
It's like I have no shirt now.
First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it reached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
We've got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an up together. We're going to brave whatever lies on the other side. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
How's your gear holding up?
Let's hunt this guy again. I want to get that bow, that thunder bow. No, I am sitting on her. That's hilarious. No, go to sleep. No more talking. Okay. I don't want to hunt an Anjanae. Why does this game do this? Only thing I hate about it, it's like, I don't... Alright, come on, big guy. Holy crap. Holy crap. Something with the face. He is destroying me. Timo, shut your mouth or I'll kill you. That tail. Keep going, Timo. Timo, shush. Damn. Going to work on him.
The slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
Just walked on by him. Is he sleeping yet? Gosh damn. Thank you. He's like almost dead. All right. Even the Pelico, I just realized, gather stuff?
Partner, let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
Oh, it's on my wish list too. I don't think I got it then. Damn it.
How's your gear holding up?
Great! We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side.
a serious handler.
Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an elder dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here.
Oh, the coral highlands.
Race you down there.
Commanded a break. Research base. Palicos are slaves, I swear. They always do all the slave labor. Just saying.
You awake? I don't know where we are. Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me.
trippy game. I need some freaking snacks or something.
Nothing can stop us.
What a trippy looking one. Popcorn. hell is that? Is that him? Is that Fluffball? His armor must look trippy.
An incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring. Partner. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Sure. go.
Want to get going?
What new gear?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.
I just want to see what my Palico is going to look like. I don't even care what I look like.
All right.
Be careful.
Thank you. this bubble guy. Yeah, I don't want to say it, but this guy isn't that hard. At least he doesn't feel like it. Unless he gets harder. His second act.
Thank you. shoot.
Okay, Timo. Bitch. See if there's a frog or anything. Oh no. That's what I'm worried about. so messed up. This is it, guys. Teemo was just a boss. That frickin' fire actually, like, looked like he was doing some damage, like he was putting up a fight.
Now,
shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
I was gonna say, where there's Smithy, looks like he's down there.
Right. I'm counting on you.
Now is the time. All right.
Heather Zeppelin.
Hey, over there. What do you think?
Very well.
The hell? Oh, I see what they're doing. Dude, the Rotten Veil, why the fuck? Even Teemo's freaking nervous. Look at him. Twitchy as hell.
There,
look at me, even my clothes are twitching. They're scared. Ooh. That's poison, I'm guessing. His new name is Gyro.
Complicate setting up camp.
The Great Gyro.
I know. Catch! When in doubt,
I can loot that guy.
Burn him out.
Let me loot him. Oh, where's his body?
Hey, partner.
Oh, his body's gone. Damn.
If in doubt, take a bite.
Poof. Teemo. Oof. Oof. Come here. I am not gonna like this place. Oh, that was great. What's it a freaking thing? Oh yeah. Reminds me of that freaking thing from that one monster from Godzilla that spins. Wants me to hunt that?
Nothing can stop us.
All right. Ooh. Looks like he can do a lot of damage. No.
my gosh!
Easier, Sonic. I hate when he spins. It's scary as hell. Holy shit! That's why. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm wondering, how's he fare against water? No, we don't need that. Get him, Teemo! Little punk bitch! Ain't nothing with those freaking bones. Yeah. Oh no, he reminds me of freaking Zelda. That's what it is. Look at him. He can't even roll anymore. Oh shit. Going strong, Teemo, you got him. Oh, I freaking hate that thing. That move is ridiculous. Oh! comes. Oh. Somebody doesn't have a bone. Damn. What did I blow off? I don't even know what I blew off. Blow off his tail? I did. Damn, Timo. put it out of its misery. I hope this is it. Shit, he's gonna go get some freaking bones. Oh man. Heal me up, Teemo. Note to self. Carry more health potions. Get him, Teemo.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. Is filled with that vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop. Is this the effluvium? Be careful not to touch it. head back to the research base and take a break.
You two.
Have we met?
Sorry, I forgot. You were out cold when I found you. I'm from the First Fleet. You folks are lucky to be alive.
Hang on. She must be the one who saved us. Oh my gosh, thank you, thank you!
Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here?
Actually...
This is from Zora Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets, and I'm starting to understand a thing or two. Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
Yes. We're on the job.